All right. So this decode today is going to be on the 1953 movie Julius Caesar. And I decided to, get into decoding this movie because I saw that it was shot in just 35 days. So it's set at least. But 35, and this connects to the Vatican, as I'll explain with the connections. But Julius Caesar, a Roman general, so yeah. And yeah, this movie released the span of 35 days after the Illuminati's birthday. And the Illuminati is a Jesuit creation, as it was created by a Jesuit. The Jesuits are the current military order that operates out of the Catholic Church. And they've been operating out of the Catholic Church since, what, the mid 16th century. So, but of course, the Catholic Church rules Rome as well as the rest of the world. Catholic equals 35. I equals 35. Think about the all-seeing eye, the Illuminati. And, having said this, Holy See equals 35, and that is the name of the jurisdiction of the Pope. So you see the connection between the Illuminati, this number 35, the Vatican, the Jesuits, how this is all connected. But furthermore, the Illuminati was founded 149 days before the Jesuit order's birthday. Seeing I equals 149, and 149 is the 35th prime number. Watched equals 35. Oculus equals 35. This is the Latin word for eye. And Jesuitism equals 35. In addition, sol equals 35. This is the Spanish word for sun, which has been said to be the eye of God. And the name of an Egyptian sun god is Ra, a name equating the 35. Ra's right eye symbolizes the sun, and the Jesuits have a sun in their logo. The all-seeing eye was put on the back of the US $1 bill in 1935, and Genesis 3:5 states, "For God knows that when you eat from it, your eyes will be opened, and you will be like God, knowing good and evil." That's the New International Version translation. But anyways, there was also a TV miniseries about Julius Caesar that began by releasing its first part on a date with numerology of 35. But going back to this 1953 movie about Caesar, about Julius Caesar, it's worth noting that the movie is 2 hours and 1 minute long, written 201, as I bolded here, and the Jesuit order equals 201. Order of Illuminati equals 201. Constantinople equals 201. This is the name of the city that became the capital of the Roman Empire during the reign of Constantine. And in Jewish gematria, Roman equals 201. The actor who played Julius Caesar in this movie died 61 days before the real Julius Caesar's birthday. And the actor died, actor who played Julius Caesar died at age 61. Unbelievable. Julius Caesar's full name, I don't know how to pronounce Gaius, I don't know, whatever that word is. And then Julius Caesar, that name, that full name equals 61. Ides of March is a phrase equating the 61, and that is the name of the day that Caesar was assassinated on. Church equals 61, as in, Catholic Church, because it all goes back to the Catholic Church. Vaticanus equals 61, and that is a Latin word referring to the Vatican. And Roman equals 61. So Julius Caesar died on the 74th day of the Roman Gregorian calendar. And Roman equals 74. The phrase the Roman Empire equals 74. The phrase Holy Roman Empire equals 74. And Caesar died by stabbing. And stabbing is a word that also equals 74. So, yeah. For a related post, check out my decode on the Watchful Eye TV show, I think it was. So, I'm not going to leave it linked. I always leave my blog linked. You can just come to my blog, click this post. You'll see this post. Click that link. You'll go right to it. But yeah, that is all I had to present. Thank you guys for watching, and I'm out. Peace.